contested knuckle drive. And I think Junebug Maxwell, Western Berlin Center, Armstrong Racing, TNT Napa, Northern Energy Propane and White Easy K. Car number two you see out there is Tony Adams Jr. He comes to us all the way from Roanand, Montana. He's driving a Chevy Impala, 1973. We'd like to thank Tony's Auto Repair, Timberline Auto Salvage, Tire Depot in Tulsa, Montana, and Randy's his pitman. Out there in this first gate, fight for the top three of these guys are pulling down. Everybody else is going to get busted up in an effort. We've got our keen-eyed judges lined up around the track out there. Once we get them locked in, so they can't get out, we'll let them loose. You guys have done this before, you know how it works. We need to count down. Count off of 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Oh, is that just coming up as exhaust? Yeah.